You're watching Anglia Television.
Years ago, a man was wrongly sentenced to be crucified on charges of heresy and healing on a Sunday. 3 days later, he promptly rose from the dead, as it is written, and ascended into heaven, to be seated at the right hand of the Father. If you have exhausted all earthly possibilities of pulling yourself up by your bootstraps and feel there is something more to life, then maybe you should seek out the J2o Team.